What's up, dudes? This is General Santucci. I'm playing Rome Total Realism. Nobody has this that I know of. I tried to go on multiplayer, but yeah, it's not happening. Yeah, if anybody has this, please let me know, and we will battle. So, yeah, this is alright. It's very weird, because I didn't know that Spartans had legionary eagles, and I didn't know that they had the Roman Senate thing there, so. Yeah, it's quite alright though. Put my Cretan archer back here. Fighting Bactria. And I'm gonna put these guys up as bait. They are gonna be the first line of defense. And then the Greeks are going to outflank. Dudes. So we got here. Now there's no phalanx button. If you can see, look, you can't take them out of phalanx mode. That's just what they are. So, wow, this is Bactrian army right here. These look like Macedonian hoplites, don't they? This looks more like the Macedonian hoplites than the actual Macedonian phalangites. To get rid of these dudes over here. Actually, I'm gonna charge.
Have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Let's get these hoplites out. I'm gonna have to try to get is I like the Spartans in that assault video. They look really awesome. Yeah, goodbye, Hoplites. These guys wanna fight. So let's bring these guys up here. So that's the end of that battle. So
this is a heroic victory.
I deployed more men than he did. I'm surprised. That's not even fair. I really wanted to see that victory, dude. But I had to get around those big pikes. But looks like my barbarian unit got the most. He got 60. Oh no, yeah, 71 kills. I'll show you that in like other mode or something, like cinematic mode.
So that the spirit of his army is a broken tool.
Let's go.
for the gods, a day of triumph to mark with a song or two.